Hey there, my name is Lexi, and thank you so much for tuning into my channel. Today, this R&B girl is reacting to Rihanna's most recent release in I don't know how many years it's been, but it's called Lift Me Up from Black Panther Wakanda Forever. Let's get into it.
Lift me up.
Interesting. Interesting. Lift Me Up, Rihanna. I'm just gonna ignore. I don't feel like having people pop up in my goddamn house right now. That was pretty. Definitely not what I'm used to hearing from Rihanna. And I think the fact that she's coming back into music on the Black Panther soundtrack is a huge deal. So yeah, dang, hold on. I'm trying to get back into the vibe. Just had someone drop off a gift. That was nice, but threw me out of focus. So yeah, like I was saying, I think it's a great thing. Very smart for the first thing that Rihanna releases in years is attached to the Black Panther Wakanda Forever movie. I had heard some vlog sites talking about, like, you know, is this an indication of how the rest of the album is going to sound? And I don't think so necessarily. I think this is just a great way to be introduced back into music after so long through film. And then, of course, there were, well, I think she confirmed to herself that she's going to be performing at Super Bowl through that post that she did. So she's coming back in a major way. I don't think this is necessarily an indication of what the album will sound like, but maybe vocally it will be. I don't think Rihanna is really known for strong vocals. I don't think I've ever heard her sing falsetto before this song, so that's really cool to hear her range and her different ability. So if that means we're gonna get more of like a versatile vocal styling in this new album, this new Rihanna, then that's exciting. I'll be interested to see whatever Rihanna comes out with, but I like it. It's intimate, it's soft, it's simple. I like it. That's my reaction. And yeah, let me know what else you think I should react to. Until next time, my name is LexC. Peace.